Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Sir, teachers and all my dear friends. Today, on this very auspicious occasion of Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat program, we the students of class 8A stand here to promote the awareness of language and cultural diversity of partnering state of Kolkata region, that is Bihar, through a quiz. My first question is, the Bihari language is composed of three languages. Two of them are Maithili and Magadhi. Which one is the third one? Yes, your answer is correct. Which bird is the state bird of Bihar? I repeat the question. Which bird is the state bird of Bihar?
Please say
the correct answer. The correct answer is house sparrow. Which tree is the state tree of Bihar? I repeat my question. Which tree is the state tree of Bihar? The correct answer is peepal. Which flower is the state flower? Which flower is the state flower of Bihar? The correct answer is marigold. Which animal is the state animal of Bihar? The correct answer is ox. Name the festival that is very famous in Bihar and is devoted to God's son. Yes, your answer is correct. It's Chhat Puja. Which empire was aroused in Bihar? I repeat my question. Which empire was aroused in Bihar? The correct answer is Mauryan Empire. Who was the permanent chairman of Constituent Assembly? Yes, your answer is correct. It's Dr. Rajendra Prasad. With these, we end our quiz. सांस्कृतिक अनेकता में ही है हमारी एकता, यही है हमारे देश भारतवर्ष की विशेषता।